fired up. It's kind of like being at the airport, you know, when you're sitting in your plane and you look down and you're, oh, you got a guy just fueling the plane up and locking the wheels, and then the guy that directs it over. This is a one-man show. It's all up to the driver to put on the entertainment for us here.
Miles per hour.